Baits meant to kill slugs and snails are often mixed with extra ingredients to draw them in. These ingredients might also smell tasty to pets and other animals. But can it harm them if they eat it? Well, look at your product label. If your bait has the active ingredient metaldehyde, it can be very harmful to pets. If a dog eats metaldehyde, it might show health effects within minutes to a few hours. Metaldehyde poisoning mainly affects the nervous system and needs immediate veterinary attention. If your bait has the active ingredient iron phosphate or sodium ferric EDTA, risks to pets and wildlife are lower, but still not zero. Products with these ingredients are often made with other chemical helpers that increase iron absorption, so it will have more of an effect on slugs and snails. That means these products can also make your pets sick if they eat enough. Look out for signs of mild or even severe stomach upset. It's worth noting that animals may get sick within a few hours or not until days after the bait is eaten. They may seem to recover, only to have more severe symptoms show up later. If your pet eats slug and snail bait, please consider contacting your veterinarian. Please do so immediately if your pet's health seems off at all. Take steps ahead of time to keep pets from getting a hold of the bait and to keep their risk low.